Hey guys, it's the GameGamer here. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am here in Clash Royale to talk about massive leaks on the brand new update that is coming in this October 2017. One of the two last updates in the game, as we already know. And today I'm going to talk with you. And I'm going to tell you a lot of things that the developers said are coming in this update. So, the first thing is daily quests. When they were asked if there will be daily quests, they said yes. The rewards and the quests that themselves aren't known. But it will be casual and for relax, not a burning thing. It's sure that it will come in the new update. Other thing is the new arena. They are working on a new arena. Maybe it will be in the next update. It's not sure. But they say that they are working on it. The two cards, Skeleton Barrow and the Flying Machine, are expected to come out at the end of September and in October. There aren't any sure dates on when it will be. But it's said that they will come in September the end and October, probably early October. So this is what we know. There will be new card Ghost. The developers said that they are working on the card. There were a lot of leaks long ago and it was said that the card was deleted, but now we know it's not deleted at all. It's not sure when it will come or it will even come, but we can only imagine. So next is new game mode. Focus on the 2v2 battles. They said that you can also play it on 1v1 as well, but the developers team said that it's more interesting and that they are playing it on 2v2. No information about what it will be is leaked, which is cool. I am excited about this new game mode. Next is something casual. Not sure what it's gonna be, but it will be not trading. That's all we know, that's all they said. Something casual. What can we understand from this? Nobody knows, but maybe it will be cool. We'll see. Skins. They were asked if there will be skins, and they are not sure if there will be skins for the cards. Probably not, but skins for the Talers are more expected. Which is going to be super cool if you ask me. New loading screen. There will be new loading screen. You know, when you want to play the game and you start it, there is this loading screen, but it will be new. There will be reworked custom tournaments. It's not sure if it will be in this update or the December one, but you know how everyone is mad that the custom tournaments are not good, so Super Safe will try to fix it. Also, we won't see hero cards in this update. There won't be a card better than the legendary cards in this update. No hero cards, it's sure. Also, no campaign mode as well. Supercell said there will not be campaign mode. They won't nerf or buff the Mega Knight. I know many of you are mad that it's maybe OP. They are not going to make anything about it because they think it's too early to make it, because they say the card came out too soon to be done whatever on it. So yeah. Next, the developers were asked if they will fix the cancel button, and you know how it's so dumb when you press the battle button without you wanting to actually battle. And then you're mad because you lost trophies or whatever. And the answer was that it probably can't be done, but they will add 1 second delay to cancel the battle. We'll see what it will be. They promise they won't make any more OP common cards like the Royal Giant and the Elite Barbarians. Also, there will not be a global chat. Why? Because if there is a girl, yes, that's what they said. If there is a girl and everybody starts flirting and being rude and bad, it won't be good. They're working on new spirits like the ice spirit and the fire spirits, but they said that even that they're working, they're trying to make them not OP because you know that the ice spirit first was super OP and they made a big nerf on it. And the last thing is, when asked will there be Clan Wars, the developers answered that it's not sure when, but they are hoping that soon we'll have Clan Wars in Clash Royale. So I am really excited about the Clan Wars and everything else that I have just read, sorry, right now in front of you. And I can't wait to see everything new in the game. But that's what we know by now. So make sure to be active for the upcoming update. And guys, that will be everything for this video. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, please like it, comment it if you want, please subscribe for me, my channel, and my friends with Ducks. And peace. Goodbye, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.